So now you have your very own spectrometer. What do you do with it? Start out in a room with an incandescent light. Point this at an incandescent light, look through the hole, and you'll see that all colors of light are present, the entire spectrum of light. Then look at a fluorescent light. You'll see the fluorescent, even though it might look white, just like the incandescent, has only certain colors of light present, and they show up as lines at different colors. Then you can go outside. Don't look at the sun, but you can look at a white cloud and get the same spectrum as the sunlight. You can also just look at a white piece of paper. One interesting thing to notice when you look at the solar spectrum is that black lines appear across the spectrum of the sun. Those are called Fraunhofer lines. Go look them up and find out what makes them. While you're outside, after nightfall, you can look at mercury vapor lights. They put out many different bright lines of light. You can look at the yellowish sodium vapor lights. They have a narrow set of yellow lights. It might look as one line or maybe two very close lines. You can also look at neon lights. So look at all the different colored neon lights through your spectroscope. The spectroscope shows you the colors of light put out by every different light source in the world around you. It's your truth teller for light.